Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss about seaweed farming. It is in the news because in the budget document of 2021, Nirmala Sitharaman has discussed something about seaweeding. So I expect such type of discussions which happened in the government platforms, we are expecting such questions. So based on that budget document, I am discussing this seaweeding. What is this seaweeding? And what is the budget notification which is talking about seaweeding? So in budget 2021, the Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has proposed in the budget to set up a multi-purpose seaweed parking in Tamil Nadu as a part of promoting seaweed cultivation. You know, seaweed cultivation had a lot of benefits. It's like an organic farming, which is having minerals, nutrients, which is useful for the health. Seaweed farming is an emerging sector with potential to transform the lives of coastal communities and will provide large employment and additional income for the people who are living on coastal areas, the people who are living on the marine life, the people who are living on the coastal lands. It is much beneficial to them. So in Tamil Nadu, they are coming up with a seaweed park as per the budget 2021. So what is this seaweed? This is the seaweed. The seaweeds are microphytic algae, which is nothing but it is called as nanju, pakuru in the vernacular languages. A primitive type of plants lacking true roots. There is no roots for it. No stems and no leaves. Seaweeds are wonder plants of the sea and highly useful plants. Very much useful plants these are. Seaweeds grow in the shallow waters. Root system and conducting tissues like land plants are absent in seaweeds. Land plants are absent in seaweeds. So, which doesn't have roots, which doesn't have stems, which doesn't have leaves, those are seaweed. The major seaweed classification, four groups of seaweeds are recognized according to their pigments that absorb light of particular wavelengths and give them their colors of green, blue, or brown and red. The chlorophyta green algae, yes, green seaweed. Phyophyta brown algae, yes, brown algae. Rhodophyta red algae, yes, red algae, red seaweed. So based upon that algae, the color is there. There are about 900 species of green seaweed, 4000 red species and 1500 brown species found in the nature. So varieties of seaweeds are present. The seaweed farming, the practice of cultivating and harvesting seaweed. Simplest form, the management of naturally found batches. See, these are naturally found seaweed. Naturally found seaweed. This is artificially made seaweed. Most advanced from fully controlling the life cycle of the algae. This is naturally found. This is man-made seaweed farming. Important species. The green seaweeds, Entomorpha, Ulva, Cloplera, Codium are utilized exclusively as source of food. Eaten as fresh salads or cooked as vegetables along with rice. Yes, these are eaten. Antiviral compounds from Undaria span have been found to inhibit the herpes simplex virus, which are now sold in capsule form. This is medicinal nature is also present in such seaweeds. Research is now being carried out into some of the seaweed species. Extract to treat breast cancer, HIV and agglutinates, human beta type erythrocytes in vitro. So very much useful with respect to medicine. Single rope floating raft method is one method whereby we can cultivate the seaweeds. Fixed bottom long line method whereby we can make seaweeds. These are the cultivation methods. Seaweed parks, we are going to use these methods. Floating raft method, bottom long line method. These are the methods used for cultivating the seaweed. Integrated multi-trophic aquaculture. In this way, we can make the seaweeding. Multi-trophic aquaculture. Aquaculture, why? Because fish get the food from this seaweed. With the sea worms, with the fishes, inorganic nutrient uptake. By all this, we can also produce the seaweeds. A integrated multi-trophic aquaculture. Where this seaweed will be helpful as a food for the marine life. Seaweed's new renewable source of food, energy, chemicals and medicines provides valuable source of raw material for industries like health food, medicines, pharmaceuticals, textiles, fertilizers, animal feed. Yes. Now these are very much advantage. A food with a nutrients, proteins, that is the reason the budget document mentioned for a seaweed park. used for production of agar, which will be used in electrophoresis of separation of the positives and negatives, in biochemical methods, immunological methods of genetic. Alginates and arginines, chemicals from broad brown seaweed such as alginic acid, mannitol, lamniran, fusidin, and iodine have been extracted successfully on a commercial basis from this seaweed. Seaweeds were rich in minerals, vitamins, trace elements, and bioactive substances. Seaweeds are called medical food of the 21st century. Seaweed is a medical food for the 21st century. What does it contribute? Economic importance. Some 221 species of seaweed are utilized commercially of this. About 145 species are used for food and 110 species for phycoalkaloid production. Inadequate natural seaweed to meet the industrial requirements, and hence cultivation of these important resources has become necessary. Asia stands as the world leader in seaweed cultivation, and more than 80% is contributed by China, Korea, and Japan. See, now that is the reason India also want to produce seaweed. Recently, seaweed cultivation is picking up in certain coastal districts of Tamil Nadu state. So, the government want to tap it by making seaweed park. Seaweeds grow abundantly along the Gujarat and Tamil Nadu coast and around Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep. Where there is present, this is also important prelims point of view. Gujarat, Tamil Nadu, Andaman, Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep. Where those are present, prelims point of view. These are also a presence of rich seaweed beds around Chilaka in Odisha, Pulikat in Tamil Nadu, Mumbai, Goa, Karwar, Varakkal and Vijingam of Tamil Nadu. Approximately 700 species of marine algae found in regions of the Indian coast. Nearly 60 species are commercially exploited or commercially important. Seaweed is a crucial in times when India pledged to improve emissions intensity of GDP by 33-35% by 2030 below 2005 levels under its intended determined nationally contributions or intended nationally determined contributions. Why? Because this can also use as biofuels. It's a substitute to bioethanols. In 2012, the then Chief Minister of Gujarat, Narendra Modi, invited Gujarat Livelihood Promotion Company to join into fight against high malnutrition levels in the state with the help of seaweed farming. So, seaweed farming is not a today's concept. It is there since a decade. But now it got impact because of the budget notification. This is about seaweed farming. I expect this question will be in the prelims 2021. Thank you, everyone. All the best. We'll be right back.